What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Last time we escaped Snoke's cruiser, and now we're preparing for the invasion. So, if you're enjoying the series, give me a thumbs up, leave a comment, subscribe for more videos. Alright, just wanted to make sure that we're in free play. Get this quick. Right.
I'm glad we got the supplies we needed, but other bases.
I think we're gonna. I'm not sure. Maybe get some stuff. It's because it looks like there's a lot of stuff here. And if I continue the mission, I feel like I'm going to go straight outside. So I'm going to look around a little bit. And then we'll be back for the mission. I just want to... like the brick or two, you know what I'm saying? Over here. Does this lead to a brick? I don't think it does. Unless I can go up here. Where is the brick that's up here? I see it on my map. Is it up there? It says it's on this level. Oh well, we're going in here. We have to get that up there, I'm guessing. Why do I need the force here, though?
You will feel the power that dark side. A tremor in the force. I
no, I don't want that. I want to take it out. Put it in here.
There are some hard to reach spots around here. If I could use the force, I'd prop up a bunch of these.
Okay, I guess I'm supposed to use all these to get up there, but I feel like I can just use the force. But I think actually this one looks like I have to use these. Okay. There's another one up here. You already know we're skipping this. Can I just pick it up?
How much I could sell this for.
Hey. All right, not too bad. You know, I just realized that blue mission that we were when we first loaded in. Oh no, it is that. Never mind. I thought it was gonna be something else because I thought it was gonna be a I don't even know what I'm saying. Ignore.
You see that thing up there? Must have been left by the locals. If this place has any, I doubt a Voltex put it there, unless they're hoarding it or something. No, that's crazy.
Man, I was talking too much. Do I not have... I guess not. Wait a second. What do I do here? Do I fly over there? That's what I'm gonna do. What? Oh, right, I'm not sure that's how you're supposed to do it, but that's how we did it.
Azashi Nashola. See.
Alright, let's just look up here and get this brick or something, and then we're gonna continue with the main mission. Can I not go up here again? Gotta get the rumors. Rumors are really important so you can get all the missions.
How did that thing find its way there? I presume you're here to remove it.
Nice. Wait, the room over there.
Oh, hello. I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here.
Ooh, the ship. What? Oh, the minefield? Alright, so I really don't have much time. How do I get over there? Without dying. Gotta go around. Here to here. Can he double jump? I'm not gonna take that risk. Let's see what's over here. Rumor over here.
They've trusted the latest supply run to an astromech.
Another one of these rooms, huh? Hit with buttons this time. I guess there's another button up there. If I put this one up here. Guess I'll put this here. And then there's three more. I'll do this here. This here, and then my partner and I here. Nice.
My sister would have loved this.
Well, let's make our way back and just get everything along the way. Like, there should be one right near me. One right here, but that's not the one I'm seeing. Where is the one right next to me? Oh, there it is. Oh no. That was close. Apparently there's still one next to me. Or on me. It's okay, let's go over here. What do we got? I'm just gonna bring these down just because I think I need to. For what? I'm not sure, but it just looks like these need to go down. I'm gonna drop those down, and now I'm gonna jump down. Okay, yeah.
Someone's bound to reach that shiny thing up there at some point. Not me, though. I do too much
One more should be enough. Nice. Apparently there's a door here too? Another one of these. Is this one a timed one? Oh.
A tremor in the force. I can use this.
Does it open this? It does. Is there another button here? Oh, it's down there. Okay.
Gonna do this or what?
Alright, let's make our way back towards the mission. Probably something up here.
What is that? You have any idea how it got there?
Sorry, it's the reason.
Now that's what I call on the way. Let's carry on.
What can we do to help?
We need to get a distress signal out to our allies in the Outer Rim. If they're gonna help us, it's now or never. Can you fix up that old radar dish? Looks pretty bent out of shape.
You got it.
BBA, give these guys a hand. I need to figure out how we're gonna defend this base.
Alright, never mind. They actually do make you do some stuff. Let's see what this guy got.
Honestly, how many times... You'll go rescue them. I've sent you the distress beacons.
Alright, I gotta go in here. Here you go.
Quick, but the dish has got no power, and it's facing the wrong way. Could you help us out?
Nolia bunki atuna kupa doro peti.
Can I get off? Nope.
Two of those. Alright, hold on. Maybe I use this to keep the door open. Yep. Nice, that's what I call on the way. This is actually where we're supposed to be going. Nope, get off that. Alright, what do I do here?
I guess we can spare the power supply from that one. It's not doing much anyway. Now we've got it turned on. Do you know how this thing works?
Why is he still over here? Back on the rat. I just realized it's not even a BB-8 thing.
Hey, looks like we got it up and running. Good job. But the dish itself is a bit broken. You think you could get on the roof and fix it?
Of course. I guess you don't go too much around. It's just this general area, I'm thinking.
Guess you aren't able to reach the dish, BB-8.
Is there anything around here we can use to give him a boost?
Guess that's for BB-8.
Signal is being transmitted. Imagine if no one responds. I'm sure they will.
Uh-huh.
I'm not worried.
Finn, come up here. You're gonna want to see this.
I get over there. And can I pull this? I'm just gonna jump. No one got time for stairs. I can't use the force right now.
Wish I could play that game they found back there.
Ooh, a little laggy. Good time to mention I am on the Xbox Cloud. So I'm essentially streaming the game.
I got a pal on Cantonica who's got a ship for us. He'll be waiting for the password before he hands anything over.
I need 3 POs to get that. Oh, and there's another one in here.